Put a fucking bowler through my mind. What the fuck? Why? Why would you ever think to do that? You should never, ever, 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 ever have gone through that. But we do, cause we're humans, dude. True. And as I'm saying this, I'm in a good mood. I switched up my whole attitude since that day. Since that night, I'm not fighting that fight more. That's right. I switched up my whole fucking life. And now I live on the sidewalk at night. Rap band living. I guess I'm just built different. This whole fucking plan was my decision. It was my vision for so damn long. 2 years and then I got a D. We along. It fucking sucked. I'm living, breathing inconvenience for 9 months. And I was getting tested so I couldn't even cheat once. What the fuck? Sober house and all my friends were chilling. They had a couple coolers with some brews that were still chilling. Drank them cause they were icy. You're trying to chill? Ask nicely.
Please
check out the wrist, that's pricey. Hella nice cause I'm nice with the rhyme, see. Lyrically I'm the lead, that's Ivy. I'm really trying to say it pretty kindly.
What you trying to say?
Some people suck, but so what? Cut them off and get some nuts. Do it. Get some chips. Secure the bag.
Money.
Fuck a bitch. Make sure she ain't got nasty shit in her clit. If you rub it and it spits out grit.
What?
Toss it. Throw it away forever. Gone. You don't need that shit.
Nope.
That's that negative energy. You don't need that shit.
Nope.
Especially not near your dick. Don't need the drips.
Never.
Don't need the drips. Need the drips.
Don't need them.
Don't need the drips. Fuck that shit.
Don't need them.
I'm built different.